Tornado Tag Team Contest is a tables match. Introducing first, from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
And guys, here comes more than 500 pounds of quite possibly the most imposing figure in WWE history.
Just being at ringside for an Andre the Giant match makes me nervous.
And his partner, standing 7 feet tall, weighing in at 385 pounds, The Big Show!
I don't know about you guys, but it seems to me like Big Show is in the shape of his career right now.
Which is insane, given that he's been doing this for more than 2 decades.
At a combined weight of 620 pounds, Akam and Razor, the authors of pain.
Corey, Akam looks like an absolute behemoth here tonight.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to step inside the ring with him, that's for sure.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas. A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Just making his presence felt there. Let's talk briefly about Andre the Giant. You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
When you're competing in a two-on-two match, it's essential that you and your partner are on the same wavelength every step of the way. That can be all the difference between things going well and you having one of the worst nights of your career.
I'm sure he can pick up the slack if needed, but I don't think he wants to go down that path.
What a slam! Oh my God, I can't believe it! He looks a bit off his game here. And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Standing at 7'4" tall and weighing more than 500 pounds, Andre the Giant is literally larger than life. One move from Andre can end a match in record time.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Goes for the headbutt. Saw that one coming. Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Andre the Giant is the most recognizable figure in sports entertainment history, and also it's most imposing. Just seeing Andre makes people stand in awe.
One of the reasons the beloved
spear!
There it is.
When this guy's on, look out. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
And it's Andre the Giant getting out of that one. Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
And he lands a nice counter. Tell me what Andre the Giant can do here to improve his chances.
You have to wonder how much more he has to give here in this tornado tag team match.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are going to heat up now, fellas. This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go either way.
Oh, and he reverses it. Oh, with the open hand. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
He's never lacked for energy. A man that big, you can see why.
Bringing it back into the ring.
The Big Show is putting on a big show right now.
Back in from the floor. And he's heading back in. Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Big Show starting to hobble.
He needs to create some space for himself. He wants to be successful here in this tornado tag team match.
You know what he's thinking right now, guys? He's thinking, the third time's the charm. He's already gone for his finisher twice. The third time might just do the trick. At least he hopes it does.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Reverses that one. Wow, Andre the Giant just timed that perfectly. Oh, he turns it around. Comes up big with the reversal. And it's Big Show getting out of that one. For Big Show.
eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant and the Big Show.
Another exciting tag team match in the books.
What we just saw there was a doctorate class in tag team competition. They just took the game to a whole other level.
That's it for this Tornado tag team match. I hope you enjoyed it.